fucking Asians. Just kill me. Why do you need reinforcements it? God damn it. It's wasting time. No, this run's not even exciting, honestly. Just a run to do. Like, on the fucking leaderboards, there's, it's any percent, but, like, there's no runs of it, because it's not fucking possible. I don't know why it's there. So, there's nothing to do with this game other than all Duelists. No, Kribo! Okay. Actually, no, if it's Spirit Reaper, I still win, because I have poison. Let's see what kind of garbage is face down. Ah, nice. Oh, that's... he's alive. That's bad. Okay. Okay. Why would you? Why would you exile force my Cyberstein? The fuck are you playing around? That you need to use priority for that? All right, it's over. What a goober. Just 100 more. If it was like Skull Servant or King of Skull Servants, that would've been fine. Oh, he's dead. That's easy. One way I could have been quicker is if I went second. Oh, this is really nice. I see Trunator Heavy. There it is. Alright, that's... This is a gold for sure. I don't have to do a sweet-ass double poison play. I can just... Last one Megamorph. This is how every duel should go. Me winning it really, really fucking quick. Good God. That was a hefty gold. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna get beat. I'm not gonna beat that split ever. I think 4 OTKs. That'd be even 5. I don't actually remember. Alright, only have one back run I can kill you right now. This fucking sweet Sapchen is amazing. All hail Cyberstein. I'm actually gonna highlight that. That was hella awesome. No, I don't wanna look at Cyber Twin Dragon. I know what Cyber Twin Dragon is. I swear this run could be like 45 minutes or something. Just opening the OTK every time. Like that'll do it. Alright, Trunator Heavy and I got it again. Or he just doesn't have back row, because this is a Dez Frog deck, you don't have anything really. If you actually want to do like a joke, all duelist run with a different ban list. As fuck if I know why it has to be September 05 for this category. It makes no sense. But like with, I think I can do unlimited. I don't remember if it works or not. Bottomless, okay. This could backfire. I think he has real back row. I'm not really sure. I want to play a deck with like 3 Pottery, 3 Crystal Charity and all that. I didn't even put Megamorph on it, I'm dumb. Still game though. This run is spicy so far, goddamn. So 2 down already. I've already beat 7 duelists, and I'm only 10.5 minutes in. That's really good. Let's keep going. Last will. Gonna cross out. Alright. If he had a cross out, he would just do it first. Oh, well, that's annoying. Now I can't play Cyber Dragon. I'm still gonna Heavy Storm, though. Nah, you can have it. Oh, it's a good exile force target. Are you sure you don't want to banish? Maybe it was actually really dumb to just blind Heavy Storm. Kind of a waste. Huh. Alright. Why are you attacking me with a Goblin Elite Attack Force? Is getting rid of Cyber Dragon that important? Alright, cool, I win no matter what. No matter what his face down is. I don't give a shit. Doesn't even matter if it's Sack Armor, because I have Last Will. I guess I get Cannon Soldier, and I can sack it off. If it's called Haunted, I think that stops me, but... I can't see that happening. That one took a little longer than I wanted to, but got through it nonetheless. Part of me actually wanted to set Scapegoat, so like if you play Ground Collapse, it wouldn't resolve. That's fine. There it is. That's it? Alright. No. I don't want to play the game music. Damn, wish I poisoned the old man. I'm freaking losing. Yeah, I made the reference earlier. It's pretty good. How about no? You are not getting level limit area B. Let's make this quick. I don't feel like attacking, so... Look, I'm carrying a soldier. Oh, I want to surrender. Oh, I didn't tribute my guy. I tributed his guy. I'm dumb. Anyways. That was me being dumb, but hey, got through it. Even better. Fuck. Gyroid. This is such a waste, but who cares? Oh, they're just garbage. Alright, I actually don't remember how many times I have to attack this, so I'm just gonna attack it a couple and see what happens. Even though I used to play Driver as a kid. Probably it was two or three. Alright, it's two. There's a guy that lives like three times. In like the 5D's era. Oh man. No, I'm dead. That's cool. I'll try it again. It's fine. I only died in like a minute, so. DNA surgery. That could be the Barry Man with no defense. Yeah, it is. Oh, but I could still die. If he snatch shields me again. Need to play. Yeah, I'll take it. Should we have, like, machine dupe or something? Oh no, my machines are already machines. I turned into machines. Oh good, I got rid of the sack armor. Alright, well that was dumb time loss, but hey. It's fine. I think there's room for improvement here. I think. Oh, maybe not. Aw, oh, man, I wish I was going first. Oh, never mind. It's all good. Megamorph. That's fine. I can do this. Grenade. That could be Mass Dragon, so like, why would I not do this play? Okay. Black Dragon Shake, that's fine. It's dying for Twin. Oh, I didn't have to activate the last will, this is game. 56 plus 28. Yeah, this is game. Twin-headed math. 328's is game. So it's 327's. Ah, Christ, what's this? Ah, well, that's all for us, so it's fine. Hopefully it's not another Pyramid Turtle. Come on, last will. One more time, last will. Oh. Don't want to deal with that. Oh. Oh, good. It didn't matter at all. On Zaborg. That's not Zaborg. Zaborg, Stein. Anything? That's not anything. Fuck. 13 cards and nothing. But if I get Stein now, I can do it twice. Come on, last will is- oh, goddammit. It's still not worth it. I'm not doing that. like 14 cards in and I still haven't seen anything. Like, come on. I even burned through 2 upstarts. There we go. There's Last Will. Alright, I gotta make some room. God, I love Cannon Soldier. Cannon Soldier Scapegoat is such a good play. Funny enough, that's not even overkill. Oh, I think it is, actually. The Megamorph twin was good enough, but... Fuck it, I've only done the double Stein play like once, so... That took way too long. I wonder if my cartridge wouldn't do that menu thing. Might be the Game Boy player, who knows. Like, everything's functional in-game, but the damn menus. Menus are, like, falling apart. What? Dude, come on. Maybe mine's loose or something. Who knows? But yeah, it probably is a cartridge. Damn it! Come on! That's so bad. There we go. That's a monster that works. And I have Poison Old Man, so I can still do the play. No, I want a chain. Come on, just give me 2 quick ones. This cartridge sucks. Fuck. Alright, give me some removal. Trunade Storm, or 1 back row and MST, or just don't have anything. I'd really appreciate that. Alright, cool. I have a backup plan if this doesn't work. That's good. Why be bottomless? Oh, that sucks. It's fine, I can still play. I still have Sour Dragon as a board. Exile Force and Last Will. This is all pretty good. I don't see a Legendary Ocean from him, so I'm not gonna die. Fenrir. Oh no, dude! No, I don't wanna fucking play anything. Luckily, you didn't play that attack mode, I would've actually been dead. That's like super annoying. Probably gonna die here. Don't get rid of this. Boss number two. That's dumb. Fucking bottomless. That's game. Everyone's not dead, like, by any means. Some of best is 12 minutes better than my run, so it's fine. I have like 10 minutes to save in tier 5, so. All it takes is a couple good draws and I get there. Like this. Jesus Christ, don't have you storm me. Really appreciate that. Leave my back row alone. Come on, give me Cyberstein. All I need. Oh, okay. I don't even know what it does. Oh, god damn it. Now give me, like, Hand Soldier or Exile Force. Or Zaborg. What does this do? Oh, it's banished cards. Wait, is that game? 21... 42... yeah. This is game. Nice. Well, because I don't like to activate traps, so this doesn't really work in that context. Nice save. Oh, jeez. Please work. My cartridge is dying. I'm glad in duel works. The low screens are just ripped. Actually, might have to do that. Who knows, he might actually put like three fusions out. You have like, I don't know, Fusion Gate, King of the Swamp, and a bunch of E-calls. Like, the best this guy can do is like, hero signal and stop me for a turn. Like, really obnoxious. Going in like an idiot. Oh, okay. It might be that, hero signal. Not hero barrier. Like, hero the. Okay, it's not. When a guy gets destroyed by battle, you can summon a beat hero back. I don't care. My PB this tier went incredibly well, so it's a good start. Gotta keep it rolling like that. That's how you do it. No, dude. All right, this could be super bad because it's Dark Worlds. You can have like card destruction. I could lose my old good hand. Dark World Lightning, like face down, like he just did, and now I can't Cyberstein. Unless I draw poison the old man. Great. Try it again. Don't have another Dark World Lightning. I first need to attack both by my mangas that come out. I'm still not even sure if this would be game. Oh, it might be if I... No, because that's... Oh, okay. Never mind. We're good. Yeah, most probably because you probably didn't know about these combos. And they're actually expensive. I have to go Sever Twin. I don't want to do that though. Yeah, I just have to get rid of all those guys now. Unless Cyberstein can attack for game. Nope. can't, and there's no way I'm... Uh-oh. Oh good, he didn't have any Dark Worlds. I didn't draw poison, the old man, and now I have no, I have no defense against anything. I die to, like, anything here. Because my Stein's just sitting out there. Oh yeah, now I'm... Yeah, he got silver, damn it. Oh, it sucks, and there's poison, old man. So late. Then why'd he put in defense, you idiot? If Cyberside, just attack it. There you go, Jesus, take it forever. Fucking idiot. Damn it. That sucks. I can still PB with this easily if my tier 5 goes well. Damn, it's just annoying. The AI is just like super dumb. They play out their entire hand before they do anything. It's kind of like a scapegoat deck in a Temple of Kings, then Skildren, and then doing everything. It's like why bother? Of course, I drew my Mongo because he didn't attack me. Oh, I play a dead card. That is true nade. Okay. I'm gonna run to a Morphing Jar. Okay, it's a Scar. I've played in a format with Morphing Jar, Dark Worlds, and it's not fun. AKA the format where you never win game one. Like triple drag down, open like Eradicator. Much other garbage. Ooh, I do not want to do that. Oh, I have poison the old man. What am I doing? I'm wasting time. So I'm definitely losing time with this split. There's like no way I can just beat three. Well, I could. I can just open godly. But. Pretty sure I'm not winning this. My cards are just falling apart. What the fuck? True Nade Storm. That's not True Nade Storm. This is Jinzo, so it's fine. Oh, we didn't have any back row. Alright. Nice. These next two should be fine. I don't think they have, like, real back row. Or just go second. Perfect. Not perfect. That's a bad hand. Oh, I was just about to set my manga too. Never mind. I have to try to get rid of that breaker. Of course. I'm not setting sack armor. Magician circle. Oh boy. If I draw Stein, I win, get to put a zero attacker on the board. Not bad. Come on. Oh. This is worth it. I can't deal with Breaker. And Toon Gemini Alpha is going to get out of control if I let her stay out. She'll start like knocking cards out of my hand. I could do that play next turn and win. I'm off by like a grand or something. 14, 28, 56. Yeah, I would need to attack. Even with the Cannon Soldier launch. All I need to do is Scapegoat launch. That's what I've done it. And now I can't do it. Oh, cool. Can I draw my manga? Or anything? That works. Like, looking at it, like the worst opening hand of that pot of greed. That's really good. Jeez, that was a hell of a recovery from, like, what, two losses? Sucks how, like, far I am from my best segs, but hey, it's fine. Still just tons and tons of time to save here. Like, look at that. It's like 12 minutes. Or something like that. Not sure. Let's scapegoat. This might get crossed out.
Why not?
Or you can just play nothing. You idiot. And I draw the manga again. Why? Fuck. Come on. Can't soldier. Oh, that works. Risking the world on this, so. Doing a defense, I know I can't kill this turn. I want to just put a shit ton of damage out. Oh, just tornado. Alright. If I can't, if I get, like, that Cyberant stolen, I'm dead. Oh, okay. Sure, I'll go face up. Oh wait, actually I'll live if, he takes my Never End, so I can just chain poison to the old man. Oh, come on. He had brain control too. Why didn't he activate it? This is fine. He's gonna attack this, I'll gain some life back. I'll tribute last one for, never mind, won't be able to tribute anything. Oh, I can now! Oh, why did he attack? What the fuck? The goober. If I draw my last two poisons, I can stun him again. Nah, I'm pretty much just gotta dig for cyber dragons. That's dumb. Fuck off. That's so dumb. Jesus Christ. If I get a monster, I win. Any monster. That works. Well, that's good. Gadget deck is like super annoying. Yes, that's so good. Oh, that's game. Also back up, see if I can get like another trunade. Let's see what works. That sucks, but whatever. Oh, okay, he didn't do anything. Back to back OTKs. Yes, please. Okay, I can die really quick here, so this can go either way. If I go first, I'm just gonna go for. I'm gonna go second. His go to play is like summon a proto cyber and power bond with another cyber dragon. And like a giant cyber twin and just kill me. So didn't do it, so maybe I regret going second. What the fuck that could be? Take care of it. Light hex sealed, alright. I didn't want to do that. I want to go there. I might actually need that. Poison the old man. If you like, well, if you cyber enemy, I like to scoop, but. I'm most likely gonna die here, I think. Just kill me. Just summon the Mechanical Chaser and kill me. Next head cannon, same thing. Alright, if I can go first, I'm gonna go first next time. That really sucked. Also, jeez, I'm losing a lot of duels. I'm still, like, not behind. There we go. That's what I wanted. That's a killer hand. I don't know why I summoned Cyber Dragon. Man, I could've gold that by so much. Oh, I didn't want to play against myself, I'll go back. Right, I have a copycat deck built once. Okay. I really don't know why the menus are dead, pretty much. I wanna draw cancel so I can just get this over quick. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Oh, like poison. So this deck is literally just a bunch of vanillas. I think it's like 40 level 8 vanillas or something like that. You'll see right here. Yeah, this guy. Oh my god, come on. Losing time because I don't have Cyber Sign. Hey, Dark Magician. There it is. No, I want chain. Maybe I want chain now. That took way too long. And now I gotta do the mirror match, so hopefully the AI, you know, doesn't draw Sakuratsu armor. That's all I'm hoping for. Because the AI doesn't know how to use Cyber Sign at all. But pretty easy to beat. It's just funny giving them combo decks and not do a single thing with them. I'd probably Cyber Sign face down, actually. I took out Cyber Jar because it's useless. Yeah, there it is. Cyber Sign, wow. I wish I'd open that well. No, I don't want to chain. Good job, AI. Good job. Third Cyber Sign. Wow. You're not gonna bother activating it. That run sucked so bad. I don't even know if I can explain it. That was disastrous.